Most of these organisms are too fragile to capture and study.